What's up, everyone? Jeremy Gunsinger here, and we're doing a range review of the Sharps 5460. It's the Cavalry Carbine model. It's made by IAB in Virginia, or imported by IBA, something like that. I'm not sure how it's supposed to be done. I'm not an expert, but I want to thank Second Company D for their video on how to make the flat base. We're going to be shooting today. Now, how you load this is you put this at half cock, drop it, insert, there we go, press, close. I don't have a Civil War shooting basket, so prime. Now, Mama Murphy's going to zoom in on that orange target downrange. It's about 50 yards, which is about what this bottom shoots at. And I'm going to get out of the way so she can do that. And I'm going to be shooting some rounds at it. You ready, Mama Murphy?
You said the orange one, right?
I got it.
Okay.
Mom Murphy having trouble, people.
You
ready?
Murphy's, she's gonna have trouble. Yeah, we're ready, go.
All right. Air plugs in. Range is hot. Shot one. Bottom target.
He went to the left.
To the left?
Yeah. I gotta look down there.
Alright. Shot number two.
Smack on target.
Ah, black powder up the nose.
Smells good, don't it?
Yeah, it does. Oops, wrong pocket. That one go?
In between the two.
So high again?
Yeah.
I keep trying to prime it before I load it.
That's kind of bass accurate.
At these ranges, most times you've been at a man-sized target instead of a, well, his foot. Put it nicely.
And shoot at the top one.
His rifle can do better than I can, that's for sure. Still getting used to shooting it. Still want to shoot at Mama Murphy?
No.
Don't kick that bad.
I'm going to shoot my shotgun that you cleaned for me. And made pretty.
I think this is my next to last. I got two more after this one. Help, I put it in full cock.
That makes squinting for nothing.
Where'd the target go?
Yeah, you knocked it over. I'll go set it up.
Well, de-zoom it. Oh. My frame.
Hang on. Come in a little bit.
Alright, guys.
Up this way a little bit. Whoa, there you go.
Better?
Yes. Listen to directions.
This guy can shoot a lot better than I can, apparently, and it's gonna need some cleaning when I get it home, but I got a few other videos to make today, but it sure smacks that target. Once I can get it better acquainted with the system, because it's 50 yards, that ain't no problem. You know, what y'all don't understand is from this camera, those targets, it's 30 yards. I'm sitting an extra 20 yards back behind the camera yelling at y'all. Not in the main way, guys, just so y'all can hear me. I gotta get one of those
microphones.
Thank you, so I can record the audio separately. And it's still laying the smack down on them on that target.
Hey, sorry about the wind, guys.
Yeah,
it's Arkansas. You ain't gonna get
it's this area. Sorry. But anyway, guys, I'll see you in the next video. May your aim be true and keep your powder dry.